What is up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. This is your girl Yaya G, and thank you so much for clicking on my video. So as you guys can see by the title, today I do have a little Disney mini haul for you guys from our previous Disney trip. For those of you that haven't checked out the vlog yet, I will be leaving it linked down somewhere here in the video so you guys can go check that out. And yeah, guys, let's get started and let's get into this quick little haul. So first thing is first, we do have this long sleeve shirt. It was their 100th year anniversary, so they are celebrating that. We got to go before we left California, so it was pretty cool. We got to see the wondrous projections. It was awesome. Our baby girl got to see that as well, so it was cool. And I will be doing a close-up of this, so yeah, don't worry, I probably won't do good showing you guys while I'm wearing it, but I will be doing a close-up on it on its own. So yeah, next item is this tumbler. Look at how cool. It's Walt with Mickey. Let's see, there it is. How cool. So yeah, guys, it's really cool. I love coffee, so this one was a must to grab for me because it's awesome. Their 100th year, it has Tinkerbell, it has Walt, it has the train, Mickey. So it was a must for me to get. Then we did buy this cute little onesie for the baby. It says, "Too cute for this planet." It is a Wally. How cute. I honestly forgot we did get this for her, so we're going to have to put this on before she outgrows it, because little girl is growing up super fast. We also got this sipper cup, and it's the 100th Mickey. How cool. And like I said, you guys, I will be doing a close-up on all the items. So, and then it came with this lanyard as well, or here, there. There it is. What else? We did get the Thor hammer. It's pretty cool. It has different light up features. And this was like, it is like a cup holder, or like it holds, the cups, the drinks, I should say. So it's pretty cool. Then we did get, I got a hat, the Disney 100th as well. Since we did move to Texas, and we will be doing a lot of outings, and I need to protect myself from the sun, so I decided to get a hat. And then this is the back. Cute. Love it. And we did get some new ears, which is Groot. Some Groot ears. Cute. And lastly, we also got Mater. So this one was a souvenir over at Flo's Cafe. They told us that when you purchase like a kids meal or whatever, it does come with it. But honestly, I think it's like their popcorn holders. See, it opens like that. Comes with its own lanyard. And the lanyard says radiator springs, towmate towing, and salvage. Here it is. Let's see if the camera picks it up. Oh, there it is. So yeah, guys, pretty cool. And that was everything that we did get. That was everything we did get. But for those of you that don't know, a quick little hack, you guys can get free pins at Disney when you go. So every time we go, we do try and get some. Obviously, if it's a reason why we're getting them, right? Not just like, oh, just to get them to get them. But this time we did get celebrating pins. And we did get Mama's first visit pin. Super cute. So yeah, for those of you that don't know or that didn't know, when you do go to Disneyland for your first time, make sure you guys get your first visit pin. It is totally free. And yeah, guys, you guys can just, and they also have permanent markers there. You could probably put right here the date or the year that you went. It did have the year here, but I don't know what happened. And then since it was the week or a few days before moving to a different state, we did get the celebratory pins. And they did put new beginnings. We were celebrating new beginnings. So yeah, guys, that's a quick little hack for you guys, for those of you that didn't know. And yeah, guys. Oh, also, this is the lanyard for my tumbler. The tumbler also came with the lanyard. Dope. This is like the holder thing. And yeah, guys, it was pretty cool. We had an amazing time. Like I've told you guys many times before, I am a Disney freak. I love Disney. And yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this quick little haul. Let me know in the comments down below what is your favorite park to go to, either Disney's California or Disneyland, and what are your favorite things to get there, what are your favorite things to eat. And yeah, guys, thank you guys so much once again for watching. Hope you guys did give this video a huge thumbs up, and like always, please remember to love yourself, be positive, and live free. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.